I'm trying to think, some sort of partnership type thing or something like that.
I have an idea. Oh,
look at that.
Why not take all this cool looking stuff out and put hands instead, a hand in a hand.
That's what he just said.
That's good here, guys. Okay, yeah, that's cool, right?
Just make you're the designer, let's see what the class thinks. So we think Morocco?
Perhaps I want to change the people for money.
So what Morocco is saying, maybe just instead of one, maybe just have these guys be like happy family holding hands, no?
No.
Is that what you're saying?
Shaking hands.
So just rather than, yeah? Or?
Sort of like one of the ideas we think about, like the puzzle pieces, with like the countries that are fitting together.
You see, I'll tell you what I find kind of, and I'll tell you what part of the problem is. I'll tell you what the problem is that he showed us the sketches at the beginning.
I didn't choose.
Everybody gave him feedback. Nobody chose this one, and he went ahead with this. Why do we do these presentations if this is the outcome? That's why we're videotaping this time, so that like this doesn't happen. Okay.
What looks dark? It's peaceful, man. How is this dark?
No, it's
guys,
see.
Like, it doesn't look peaceful. Like, it looks like dark side.
No, whatever. It's bright. Yeah.
How about just holding hands or holding hands harder, but different color people. It's global partnership, like Africa. Asian to give the color black, white, and then. Huh?
Wait, I have an idea.
Yeah, so different people holding hands.
He has
an idea.
Just pause for a second, okay?